to see how it basically lays its head to the sides. Yeah.
Yeah, we're using the cheek teeth carnassial shear to cut through the meat, and then using the canines and incisors to tear off the piece that they've cut. Not very much chewing, they cut it and tear it into bites and swallowable pieces.